Social behaviour. Since the waterside campus was built, those living nearby have complained of being kept up into the early hours by shouting, swearing and loud music. Liz Summers has more on this.
They may be neighbours, but they're not good friends. Residents on Malthouse Close say they're fed up with antisocial students from Northampton University. Nicholas says a party at Halls of Residence on Tuesday went on for hours.
It was about 4 o'clock the music first started and it got really, really loud. About 5:30, 5:45, that went on till about 8:30. Music and that died down. I don't know whether the campus police and security had gone round there and dealt with it, but obviously by then they'd been drinking for 4 hours. So although the music stopped, the drinking and that never.
A spokesperson for the university told us there was a gathering on Tuesday. Their security team asked for the music to be turned off and the group dispersed by 8:30. But it's not just the loud music upsetting people here.
If they're not out in the street at 1, 2, 3 o'clock in the morning screaming, shouting, they're parking on our driveways, getting abusive.
So when night you do say to them, can you not park outside my house? They're just quite aggressive, they're quite rude about it.
These were the horrifying scenes on bonfire night last year. Rockets being fired at students on the £330 million campus, a stone's throw away from residents. The university said a number of students were disciplined. Councillor Julie Davenport wants more to be done about ongoing issues.
I think there should be fines in place or some kind of repercussions to those that are making residents' life difficult, because they need to learn that now they're in adulthood that they have to respect others' behaviours.
The students we spoke to gave their views.
I'm not sure about the parties in that, but with the whole parking situation, it's because we can't park in the campus because it's expensive. So we just park here. It's just a free parking space, just in and out.
I actually have a car, but it's not parked there. It's parked on another street, but I make sure that I'm respectful because I've heard that some students have been like parking and blocking people's drives, but I make sure not to do that.
They're students, so they've left home, they want to party, enjoy themselves. That's what they're going to do. I guess they just need to consider that this is a neighbourhood.
A neighbourhood asking for change so they can feel safe in their street and get some sleep. Liz Summers, ITV News, Northampton.
A water company.